I always had a great deal of confidence, you know, that we would turn the corner. I really believe in the law of averages and the reversion to the mean with in particular with regard to shooting percentages. We've been very committed to the defensive end, even in those games where we quote unquote didn't play well. And, you know, if we're doing that and we exhibit a dominant defense, you know, I believe if we play the right way offensively and our guys have a willingness to play the right way offensively, that the offense would come around. And, you know, we saw that in the last couple of games. But, you know, we still have a lot of room to grow, and we have to sustain that. So, you know, I guess in answer to your question, I always believed that it was there and would come.